So in goes my lye. I've master batched all my oils and lye, if you're wondering. So all I've got to do to make each log is measure out the oil and the lye. There's no, it's already, I already did all that this morning in one big batch. Now this one I'm making the geranium again with the rosebuds, because that's going to be in there here. Nice. And then that tiny bit there will be black. Just have to let it all sink to the bottom. Now for the white. Got a bit of black on it then. Nice. Now in goes the geranium, and I've put a touch of lavender in that. The oil is from Sydney Essential Oil Company. I just love the smell of that. Okay. Now I've got my mold. So I might just give that a wipe. Now I might have put some air into that because I'm doing it from so up high. Now I just want a thin swirl. Thank you. Hi, I'm back today to cut the soap that I made yesterday. I tried to unmold it yesterday, but it was still too soft. So I'll do it today. Learn to be not so impatient. I don't really have to trim it up later. But you can see this one was the geranium. Beautiful. Smells divine. Ooh, looks nice. Lovely. Look at that. And these ones I cut up because I sell them.